Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we feature a unique shipping container structure, the Starbucks first drive-thru restaurant and cafe in the Asian Pacific, built using 29 recycled shipping containers. Stay tuned for a comprehensive tour of this amazing drive-thru store. Welcome back. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. This double-decker shipping container store in Taiwan's Hualien Bay is Starbucks' newest and first drive-through restaurant and cafe in the Asian Pacific. The store is located in a famous tourist coastal city facing the Pacific Ocean. The design concept. The project was conceived and designed by the world-renowned Japanese architect Kengo Kuma. The stacking of the shipping containers in this Starbucks store was inspired by the uneven foliage of coffee trees combined with the traditional Chinese bucket arch. Overall, it creates a voluminous geometric space that provides natural sunlight through the various skylights found throughout the structure, hence creating a warm and comfortable seating environment for customers. The structure. Inherently, the structure of shipping containers looks solid and impenetrable. Kengo Kuma's design utilizes a series of skylights and single-pane windows that allow natural light into the structure, hence transforming the density and the darkness of a shipping container box into a pleasant habitable space to enjoy a Starbucks beverage. The store is built using 29 recycled shipping containers shifted and stacked in a grid-like formation on two levels. Within the containers, 3,444 square feet of retail space creates a variety of intimate and comfortable customer spaces distributed over two stories. The recycled structure has been reinforced and modified for appropriate glazing additions. On the outside, the containers are left bare with the steel corrugated walls and painted crisp white, with the Starbucks famous green and white sign hanging precariously on one of the projecting containers. These exterior treatment and projecting forms of shipping containers make the store announce its presence within the city's streetscape. However, the store's most important feature is the drive-through concept. This places the store in a location convenient for on-the-go Starbucks customers. Interior design. The interior walls are finished in brightly colored murals which evoke the heritage of the Taiwanese Aboriginal people who gave the city its original name. The plush, comfortable customer sitting areas are clad in timber siding, providing vantage scenic views of the rugged mountain ranges creating a cozy and comfortable atmosphere for the people to come together and enjoy a cup of coffee. This store forms part of Starbucks' commitment to building sustainable stores through the Starbucks Green Stores Initiative, which will be a framework to design, build, and operate sustainable stores around the world. To add emphasis on the sustainability design considerations, most of these stores are designed as drive-throughs or walk-through stores, hence reducing the amount of time and resources. The overlapping forms of the stacked containers make this geometric form of the store to stand out for us. Which part of the store appeals to you the most? Give us your opinion by posting in the description below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video as we feature another unique shipping container structure from around the world. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back.